The debate over energy consumption and its consequences is constantly evolving and has spurred some of the most important public debates of our time. What are the practical limits of fossil fuel supplies? What are the long-term implications of fracking and other technologies that extend fossil fuel use? At what point will renewable energy systems replace fossil fuels altogether? These questions are important and so challenging to answer because they combine complex scientific, economic, and political considerations. We are confronted by an unprecedented paradox. The negative consequences of fossil fuel combustion have never been clearer, but oil and gas extraction are experiencing a technological revolution. I'm Alan Carroll, and I'm the instructor for the Energy and the Earth course at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. This course will focus on unraveling the complexities of energy by building a stronger understanding of the physical realities of energy supply. The course will be built around three main principles. The first is that quality is more important than quantity. There will never be a shortage of raw energy supplies. What matters is how efficiently they can be used. We will run out of money long before we run out of energy. The second is that technology changes reality. Energy supplies and energy uses have evolved in parallel throughout history, continuously changing the rules of the game. And lastly, there is no free lunch. Any energy system scaled to the magnitude of future energy demand will bring its own unintended consequences. The Earth and its history offers a unique and unifying perspective from which to unravel the complexities of energy based on the idea that all energy systems require the use of finite Earth resources. This is obvious in the case of fossil fuels, but less so for renewables. Consider, however, that while sunlight may be free, the means of capturing it are not. Biofuels cultivation, for example, requires the use of finite water, soil, and fertilizer resources. This course offers a hands-on exploration of energy resources as viewed by a field geologist and will include some simple and fun experiments that you can try at home. The ultimate aim of this course is to help you make better informed energy decisions, whether as a citizen, a policymaker, or an energy professional. Thanks for your interest in the course, and I look forward to an energetic discussion.